if people really want to hear what's in the heart and minds of a musician or producer in Detroit, they can listen to techno. Boundaries, whatever sound funky to us. Techno.